Hey, Sheila.
Excuse me? Do I look like a Sheila to you?
Well, yeah, you do, kinda.
Really? Is it the garden clogs? It's the garden clogs, isn't it?
Or the sun hat.
Okay, but let me tell you something. There is not an anti-aging cream on the market that does what a wide-brimmed sun hat can do. You take heed, Tessa. Your skin is awfully fair.
Okay. I'll take heed, George. Mm-hmm. Can I have that back, please? Thank you. Now, if you need me, I will be spending my weekend in bed with a scary old man. Edgar Allan Poe.
You know, you could have just said you were going to go read. Howdy.
JX5213.
Can I do for you? JX5213. Can I help you with something?
JX5213. Okay. You looking to get wet today, son? Pull down the wrong cul-de-sac, girl. What you got? What you got?
I got two kids!
George!
Theo! Cyrus!
Hey there, Georgie. George! That was priceless, buddy. You ran like a scared little rabbit. I thought you were gonna slip and fall on your trowel there.
Okay, well, that's a pruning snip, so joke's on you. What the heck are you guys doing at Chatswin?
We're putting in a bid for that big job up in Scarsdale.
They're adding a concert hall to that performing arts building they put up there.
Yeah, it's gonna be a huge job, Georgie. Just a huge job.
That sounds huge.
No, it is, George. It's huge.
Anyway, Theo remembered that you moved to Chatswin, and since we were so close, we decided to look you up.
Oh.
Honestly, I hardly recognize you, George. You're looking very suburban, bro.
Yoo-hoo! George! Yoo-hoo!
Why don't we head inside and crack open a cold one, huh?
We're twins today, George! Twinsies!
Well, I might expect the cold shoulder from other people, but I did not see that coming from my twinsie.
Aha! It's your lucky day, gents. I don't want to make any promises I couldn't keep, but ta-da! Diet grapefruit spritzers. Truth is, just as refreshing as regular spritzers, zero calories. Forget it. It's a no-brainer. It's lively.
So,
George, what have you been up to since you left the farm? You know, other than taking care of your two kids.
Well, actually, it's just the one. I thought you guys were gonna kill me and that you'd be more sympathetic if I had two kids. You know, I've got two kids! Could you shoot? I couldn't. Anyway, what have I been up to? Installed a handful of skylights around town. Installed the hell out of them. In fact, it's kind of funny. People around here started calling me the Skylight King.
That's not funny.
I'd kick someone's ass if they called me that.
Yeah, no, I did kick everybody's asses. I went off and did some other non-skylight related things. Would you mind?
Okay, I am bugging out right now, George. You're like a different person. Suburban life has really domesticated you.
It's like he's a real housewife of Chatswin County.
Don't be silly. Chatswin's not a county. Look, there might be some surface differences between New York George and Chatswin George, but down deep inside, I am the same old guy. Oh, come on, these are slice and bake, just like any tough guy from New York would make.
Wow, speaking of that, man, you know what? We gotta hit the road.
Yep, we got that.
Okay, hey, come on. Guys, all right, you know what? Screw these scrumptious, flaky, piping hot pastries. Let's go grab some real grub, huh? Some burgers and gin and some kind of real edgy dessert, you know? Some kind of chocolate volcano. Just go straight to your taste buds and...
While George was...